We have no choice but to follow orders. There's no avoiding this cruel war. Looking down on us from above, then he is a stern, solemn, infinitely good being. A god filled with wrath, who keeps forcing us to risk our lives on the battlefield. Because if he's in control, then this is all his fault, right?